Thank you for the opportunity to recognize the Minersville High School girls basketball team. This year's PIAA State Class A Girls Basketball Champions. Through hard work and dedication, the Battlin Miners defeated Bishop McCort High School with a score of 63-49 to cap off an undefeated season of 31 wins and capturing Minersville's first state girls basketball title. The journey to the state title really began 3 years ago. Anyone who follows the game of basketball could tell that this team was developing into something special, and by the beginning of the 2016-17 season, they were ranked number one in the state. Anyone who knows the type of pressure that comes from being the team to beat, but Minersville ladies kept their composure, and with the help of their coaches and six senior players, they turned in a season that can only be described as magical. Minersville area is a small school, oftentimes graduating less than 100 students. And if some of these girls look familiar to you, it's because some of them were here last year as the 2016 state champions in softball. The Battlin Miners know how to win state titles. This is the school's 11th state championship, which includes 9 softball titles and 1 baseball title. They are the pride of Minersville and all of Schuylkill County. I want to congratulate head coach Jared Homa and assistant coaches David Homa, Caitlin Murphy, John Drasdis, Shayna Yori, and Megan Malinchik for guiding this remarkable group of student athletes. I also want to recognize the 6 seniors: Abby Shorstall, Sarah Naraki, Emily Mealy, Adrian Kosnuski, Maria Bentz, and Christine Lowe, who ended their careers by being part of a team that compiled a 111-6 record over 4 years. Please join me in welcoming the Minersville Area 2016-17 State PIAA Class AA Undefeated State Champions. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
That is 31-0, not one loss.